There are handprints on the walls. The handprints stopped.
Graveyard? How did I...
Get here. What am I doing? God. This goes down completely. How did I end up here?
A yellow candle. This is impossible. This place didn't look like this a second ago. Madsun Hale? Is this her coffin? The eye is missing. Life, the color of peace, the color of our little angels. Was that the bell I heard at the graveyard? Thank you. Hello? Excuse me.
Me again, Mother. Nancy. I did it. I finally did it.
Thank you.
Jesus.
I gotta get out of this place.
her skull. Sealed off. What? The attic.
Sentimental value to you. Offer it as a sacrifice. There were practitioners of witchcraft who became haunted as a result of their thievery and dishonesty. They used to steal jewelry from ancient dynasties as to avoid performing the sacrifice directly for themselves with their own sentimental objects.
They bought the sacrifice with the emotions of
others. But this perverse being is trying to go beyond even that. We are speaking of an ancient ritual, of which very little is known. 7 sacrifices, 7 mutilations.
7?
I believe we are facing a body exchange type of ritual. Madison Hale was trying to complete such a ritual before she was murdered, and now she is forcing your child to finish it for her. She is trying to steal your son's body. Call me as soon as you get this message.
Is that what she's after?